bunch of Lawless local heroes tasted liquor that day just brewed. The one with a straw hat and a long white beard stood up and spit out tobacco he just chewed. His batch is good, it's damn fine. Stir a trunk with this shine. Get it on the road, let's sell this whole load. When they started long ago, it was still legal, you know. Now they need to run and wear a gun. The young runner parked his car out front. A Ford with a caddy under the hood. They filled his large trunk with 20 cases. His engine roared the way it should. Hit the gas off country roads like with countless other loads. Never too late delivering the freight. Past the foggy, past the bridge. Still in time to make the switch. Then he passed the crops, but didn't spot the cops. Worked out a new game plan. Made another turn in a few too much. When it seemed he got away and had enough for one day. Saw the road was blocked, but he wasn't shocked. Took a spin and made a turn. One that you just can't learn. He escaped arrest because he's the best. The cops will let him slip away. Had to wait another day to get him behind bars.